And a Grand Island man is now facing charges in a deadly crash from earlier this month. 19-year-old Quentin Scroggin is charged with DUI motor vehicle homicide and two counts of DUI causing serious injury. Scroggin lost control of his vehicle on a county road west of Alda. An 18-year-old Brennan Viatoro died in that crash, while Scroggin and the other passengers suffered lesser injuries. No court date is set, but if Scroggin is convicted, he could get up to 20 years in prison.